So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay. Addie? Addie! The lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean... that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus, okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just,
huh?
Hang on. There, it's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I heard that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one? I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and...
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything, it's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was gonna be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how you
this
doing?
This is gonna take hours.
Need some gas, Deke? Looks like you could use it.
You think?
There. Good as new. I'll be here, if you need me. I'm here if you need me, man.
Yeah, Addie.
It's all right.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horde? Yeah. The day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean. Okay.
Deke, oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
Remember the anarchists came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
What's up?
Nothing.
Wish I had a better set of tools.
Deke, how have you been?
Hey, Damon.
What do you need? You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure.
All right, see you, Deke. Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Thank you.
cultists. Christ. I haven't seen you guys in a while. Goddamn anarchists. Let's see what you boys have been up to. Nope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Something's here.
What the hell? Shots coming from somewhere!
What was that?
He thought you just ran down into her home. Tear that shit up, yeah? Something's here. How's this for a little energy, huh?
Ammo!
thought he was here. He was right here. Shit! I thought I had him. He's gone. I saw something.
How's this for a little
now idea? Now I am. Let's go!
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you.
Here you are.
Finally, Jesus. Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message and stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. If you're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
It's all right. Open it up.
Man, you've been doing so much for the camp.
Cope asked me to find you some extra bike parts.
Manny?
Good as new. Okay, man. See you around, Deke.
Someone's approaching the gate. It's okay. Opening the gate.
Two dogs back.
What? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned NERO camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. Right. All, fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
All right, I got you. I'll be here if you need me. I'm here if you need me, man. Got good shit in stock today.
Just a sec. I gotta open the gate.
I'm at the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. Okay. Another mobile medical unit. Oh, gotta find a way inside. See if there's another injector. Come on, you son of a bitch. Power's off. Figures. Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will you?
Thank you.
Shit, almost out.
Yeah, now we're in business. There really better be something in here with all this trouble. An injector. NERO had all the good shit. An apple a day. Okay, now we just gotta head back to Ricky.
Someone's here. It's okay. Open up. Hey, do you remember anything? No.
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
To collect tools the way I collected shoes. Wish we had some of those now.
Need any help over there?
Like I said, that was my last day at work. I'm guessing everyone's.
First time I ran into you.